What's up, YouTube world? This is RJ back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reviews. On today's episode, I have Eminem and his song, The Ringer, off his Kamikaze album. This is the first song off the album, and what a way to kick off the album. This song is just wonderful. There's like no hook or nothing. He's just rapping straight through. Like, it's just great. And with that being said, let's just get into it, and we'll go over it as it progresses.
Yeah. I'm just gonna write down my first thoughts, see where this takes me. Cause I feel like I wanna punch the world in the fucking face right now. Yeah.
Let me explain just how to make greatness. Straight out the gate, I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rape the alphabet. I may raise some brows if I press the issue just to get the anger out. Full magazine could take staples out. Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. But bitch, I'm off the chain like Taylor Brown.
Motherfucker, shut the fuck up when I'm talking low. Bitch, I'm sorry, wait, what's your talent? Oh, critiquing my talent. Oh, bitch, I don't know who the fuck y'all are to give a subpar bar, even have an opinion of you. You mention me, millions of views, attention and news. I mention you, lose, lose for me, win, win for you. Billions of views, your 10 cents or two. Skim through the music to give shit reviews, to get clicks, but bitch, you just lit the fuse. Don't get misconstrued, business is huge, shitless renewed. So get shit to do, or get dissed, cause I just don't get what the fuck half the shit is that you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably no. Get this fucking audio out my audio. So I can see why people like Lil Yachty, but not me though. Not even dissing, it just ain't for me. All I am simply is just an MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe your cup's full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need to stir up shit, preferably shake the world up if it were up to me. Paul wants me to chill, y'all want me to ill. I should eat a pill, probably I will. Old me kill the new me, watch him bleed to death. I breathe on a mirror, I don't see my breath. Possibly I'm dead, I must be possessed. Like an evil spell, I'm E-V-I-L.
Get it? Spell. He spelled evil. He's an evil spell, so he spelled it evil. It's just ridiculousness. I really love this song, man. You know, it just shows all his talent wrapped up in one thing. Let me explain just how to make greatness. Straight out the gate, I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rip the alphabet. I may raise some brows. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake. You know, like, if I press the issue just to get the anger out, full magazine could take Staples out. I think he's talking about somebody, Vince Staples. Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. 21 Savage made a song talking about his bank account, of course. But bitch, I'm off the chain like Kayla Brown. Mother effa, shut the f up when I'm talking, little bitch. Oh, sorry, wait. What's your talent? Oh, critiquing my talent. Oh, bitch, I don't know who the f y'all are to give a subpar bar or even have an opinion or view. You know? And, like, I feel like he's kind of talking about, like, people like me. You know, but I actually respect Eminem and understand his craft. You know what I mean? Other people just want to get on a bandwagon of hating Eminem for no reason. You know? You mention me, millions of views, attention and news. I mention you, lose-lose for me, win-win for you, billions of views, your 10 cents or two. You know, he's just saying, if you mention me, you're going to get all these views, and if I mention you back, I lose. So it's a win-win for you, you know. So he's like, why even say anything? But he just got so fed up with it, he finally had to, which is where this album comes from. Skim through the music to give shit reviews, to get clicks, but bitch, you just lit the fuse. See, skim through the music to give shit reviews. That's what people do, man. I don't skim through it. I read the lyrics and stuff, too. Don't get misconstrued. Business is huge. Shit list renewed, so get shit to do or get dissed, because I just don't get what the F half the shit that you're listening to. That you're listening to. Do you have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably no. Get this effing audio on my audio. Adios. I can't see why people like Lil Yachty, but not me, though. He's just saying, like, you know, he hates that flow that's going around right now. Everybody's doing the same freaking thing. He's like, how could people like Lil Yachty, but not me? Like, I'm way better than Lil Yachty, you know? And he really is. Eminem's way better than Lil Yachty. There's no, no comparison. Not even dissing, it just ain't for me. All I am is simply just an MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe your cup's full of syrup and lean. Stan just isn't your cup of tea. In the song, Dido is drinking a cup of tea, you know? As my tea goes cold. Or however it goes, I can't think of it right now. Maybe your cup's full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need to stir up shit, preferably shake the world up if it were up to me. Instead of stirring up stuff, he would just shake up the world. Paul wants me to chill. Y'all want me to ill. I should eat a pill. Probably I will. Old me killed the new me. Watch him bleed to death. I breathe on the mirror. I don't see my breath. Possibly I'm dead. I must be possessed like an evil spell. I'm E-V-I-L. Get it? Spelled.
Breath. Possibly I'm dead. I must be possessed like an evil spell. I'm E-V-I-L. Democrest white strip in the tip of my dick with an ice pick sticking in a vice grip, hang it on a spike fence, bang it with a pipe wrench while I take my ball sack and flick it like a light switch. Let Vice President Mike Pence back up on my shit in a sidekick as I lay it on a spike strip. These are things that I'd rather do than hear you on a mic since 9/10 of your rhyme is about ice. And Jesus Christ, man, how many times is someone gonna fuck a mic, bitch?
Fuck my side chick.
You won't ever see M.I.C., but as cold as I get on the M.I.C., I polarize shit so the temps might freeze and your skull might split like I passed you upside it. Bitch, I got the club on smash like a nightstick.
Yeah.
Turn down for what? I ain't loud enough. Nah, turn the volume up, cause I don't know how I'm gonna get your mouth to shut now when it doesn't matter what caliber I spit at. I'll bet $100,000 you'll turn around and just be like, man, how the fuck's Sourpuss gonna get mad just cause his album sucks and now he wants to take it out on us? Well, last week, an ex-fan mailed me a copy of the Mathis LP to tell me to study. It'll help me get back to myself and she'll love me. I mailed the bitch back and said if I did that, I'd just be like everyone else in the fucking industry, especially an effing recovery clone of me.
Nothing.
So, finger bang, chicken wang, DJK, Igazay, low punk, low zan, imitate Little Wayne. I said aim at everybody in the game, pick a name. I'm fed up with being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard rumblings, I heard you wanna rumble like an empty stomach. I heard you mumbling, but it's jumbled and mumble jumbo. The era that I'm from will pummel you, that's what it's coming to. What the fuck you gonna do when you run into it? I'm gonna crumble you and I'll take a number two and dump on you if you ain't joiner. If you ain't Kendrick or Cole or Sean and you're a goner, I'm about to bring it to anyone in this bitch you want it. I guess when you walk into BK you expect a whopper. You can order a quarter pounder when you go to McDonald's, but if you're looking to get a porterhouse you better go get Revival. But y'all acting like I tried to serve you up a slider. Maybe the vocal should have been auto-tuning, you would have bought it. But saying I no longer got it cause you missed the line and never caught it, cause it went over your head because you're too stupid to get it, cause you're mentally retarded but pretend to be the smartest with your expertise and knowledge. But you'll never be an artist and I'm harder on myself than you could ever be. Regardless, what I'll never be is flawless. All I ever be is honest, even when I'm gonna say I brought it. Even when I hit my 40s like a fucking alcoholic with a bottle full of malt liquor, but I couldn't bottle this shit any longer. The fact that I know that I'ma hit my bottom if I don't pull myself from the jaws of defeat and rise to my feet. I don't see why y'all even started with me.
Alright, I'm just gonna stop it there and rewind it a little bit because he's just going off, man. He just doesn't stop. Like, he doesn't even breathe. Seems like he doesn't even breathe. Jam a Crest white strip in the tip of my dick with an ice pick, stick it in a vice grip, hang it on a spike fence, bang it with a pipe wrench while I take my ball sack and flick it like a light switch like Vice President Mike Pence, back up on my shit in a sidekick as I lay it on a spike strip. These are things I'd rather do than hear you on a mic. Like, dude, what? Like, come on. Like, he just named off a whole bunch of things that he would rather do than hear somebody on a microphone. Since 9/10 of your rhyme is about ice, and Jesus Christ, man, how many times is somebody gonna fuck on my bitch? Fuck my side chick! You won't ever see M.I.C., but as cold as I get on the M.I.C., I polarize shit so the themes might freeze. You won't ever see M.I.C. He doesn't really, you know, wear much jewelry, but as cold as he gets on the M.I.C., You polarize the shit so the thames might freeze, and your skull might split like I bashed you upside it. Bitch, I got the club, I smashed like a nightstick. Turned down for what? I ain't loud enough. Turn the volume up, cause I don't know how I'm gonna get your mouth to shut. Now when it doesn't matter what caliber I spit at, I'll bet $100,000 to turn around and just be like, man, how the F is Sourpuss gonna get mad just cause his album sucks and now he wants to take it out on us. Ooh. I love that part because it's a reference to, I think it might be a reference to a Young M.A. song, and that was very popular. But last week, an ex-fan mailed me a copy of the Mathers LP. Tell me to study, it'll help me get back to myself, and she'll love me. Ooh! Mushroom Mathers LP, the first one, man, that's my favorite album of all time. I mailed the bitch back and said if I did that, I'd be just like everyone else in the effing industry, especially an effing recovery clone of me. NFing, that's a rapper. He's saying the rapper NF is the recovery clone of him. And this is like one of my favorite parts of the song. So finger bang, chicken wang, MGK, Igazay, Lil Pump, Lil Xan, imitate Lil Wayne. I should aim at everybody in the game, pick a name. I'm fed up with being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard rumblings. You know, he's hungry. You're hearing the stomach rumble. I heard you want to rumble like an empty stomach. See? I heard you mumbling, but it's jumbled and mumbo jumbo. The era that I'm from will pummel you. That's what it's coming to. What the F are you gonna do when you run into it? It's gonna crumble you. And I'll take a number two and dump on you if you ain't Joyner. If you ain't Kendrick or Cole or Sean, then you're a goner. I'm about to bring it to anyone in this bitch who want it. I guess when you walk into BK, you expect a Whopper. You can order a quarter pounder when you go to McDonald's. But if you're looking to get a porterhouse, you better go get Revival. Porterhouse, you know. It's just good. I believe Porterhouse is either a rapper or a producer that was on Revival. And he's saying, so if you want a Porterhouse, you better go get Revival. But y'all are acting like I tried to serve you up a slider. Maybe the vocals should have been out of tune and you would have bought it. But saying I no longer got it because you missed a line and never caught it because it went over your head because you're stupid to get it because you're mentally retarded but pretend to be the smartest with your expertise and knowledge but you'll never be an artist. And I'm harder on myself than you could ever be regardless. What I'll never be is flawless. All I'll ever be is honest. Even when I'm gone, they're going to say I brought it. Even when I hit my 40s like an effing alcoholic. Effing alcoholic.
An alcoholic with a bottle full of malt liquor, but I couldn't bottle this it any longer. The fact that I know that I'ma hit my bottom if I don't pull myself from the jaws of defeat and rise to my feet. I don't see why y'all even started with me. I get in peace, my enemies die. I don't cease fire till at least all of the deceased. I'm east side, never be caught slipping. Now you see why I don't sleep, not even a wink. I don't blink, I don't doze off, I don't even nod to the beats. I don't even close my fucking eyes when I sneeze. Oh man, that BET cipher was weak, it was garbage. The thing ain't even orange, oh my god, that's a reach. Shout to all my colorblind people, each and every one of y'all. If you call a fire engine green, aquamarine, or you think water is pink, dog, that's a date. Looks like an olive to me. Look, there's an apple. No, it's not, it's a peach. So finger bang, booty tang, Burger King, Gucci gang, Biggie dang, Charlemagne. Gonna hate anyway, doesn't matter what I say. Give me donkey of the day. Run away for 2018 to get underway. But I'm gonna say everything that I wanna say. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, bitch. Yeah. Invite him in like I want a day. I'm not done. Breathe. Cause I feel like the beast of burden. That line in the sand, was it even worth it? Cause the way I see people turning's making it seem worthless. It's starting to defeat the purpose. I'm watching my fan base shrink to thirds. And I was just trying to do the right thing. But word has the court of public opinion reached a verdict. But still yet to be determined. Cause I'm determined to be me. Critique the worship. But if I could go back, I'd at least reword it. And say I empathize with the people. This evil serpent sold a dream to that he's deserted. But I think it's working, these verses I'm making him a wee bit nervous. And he's too scared to answer me with words, cause he knows that he will lyrically get murdered. But I know at least he's heard it, cause Agent Orange just sent the Secret Service to meet in person to see if I really think of hurting him or ask if I'm linked to terrorists. I said only when it comes to ink and lyricists. But my beef is more media journalists.
Hold up.
I said my beef is more media journalists. Can get a mouthful of flesh. And yes, I mean eating a penis, cause they've been panning my album to death. So I've been giving the media fingers. Don't wanna turn this to a counseling sesh. But they've been putting me through the ringer. So I ain't ironing shit out with the press. But I just took this beat to the cleaners.
Motherfuckers talking crazy, saying I should quit. Tell them fucking make me eat a fucking dick. That's the next song on the album. I'm going to do a review for that song too. Even when I hit my 40s like an effing alcoholic with a bottle full of malt liquor, but I couldn't bottle the shit any longer. The fact that I know that I'ma hit my bottom if I don't pull myself from the jaws of defeat and rise to my feet. I don't see why y'all even started with me. I get in beefs, my enemies die. I don't ceasefire till at least all are deceased. He's saying he doesn't stop shooting until all his enemies are dead. Lyrically, of course. I'm Eastside, never be caught slipping. Now you see why I don't sleep, not even a wink. I don't blink, I don't doze off, I don't even nod to the beats. I don't doze off, I don't even nod to the beats. You know, nod out, people take a quick nap. I don't even close my effing eyes when I sneeze. This is my favorite part of the whole song right here. Oh man, that BET cipher was weak, it was garbage, the thing ain't even orange. Oh my God, that's a reach. Charlamagne the God said that about his one cipher. And it's like, dude, come on, man. Come on. Now you're just nitpicking Charlamagne. And I like Charlamagne. Shout out to all my colorblind people, each and every one of y'all. If you call a fire engine green, aquamarine, or you think water is pink, dog, that's a date. Looks like an olive to me. Look, there's an apple. No, it's not. It's a peach. Like, it's like you're colorblind. You can't tell if it's an apple or a peach, you know? But it's like, look, there's an apple. No, it's not. It's a peach. It's funny. So Finger Bang, Pootie Tang, Burger Kang, Gucci Gang, Dookie Dang, Charlamagne. Gonna hate anyway. Doesn't matter what I say. Give me Donkey of the Day. What a way for 2018 to get underway. But I'm gonna say everything that I wanna say. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, bitch. Invite him in like I want a day. I'm not done. Cause I feel like the beast, the bird, and that line in the sand wasn't even worth it. Cause the way I see people turn and make it seems worthless is starting to defeat the purpose. I'm watching my fan base shrink to thirds, and I was just trying to do the right thing. But word, has the court of public opinion reached a verdict or still yet to be determined? Cause I'm determined to be me, critique or worship. But if I could go back, I'd at least reword it and say I empathize with the people, this evil servant, sold the dream to that he's deserted. But I think it's working. These verses are making him a wee bit nervous, and he's too scared to answer me with words because he knows that he will lyrically get murdered. But I know at least he's heard it, because Agent Orange has set the Secret Service to meet in person to see if I really think of hurting him or ask if I'm linked to terrorists. I said, only when it comes to ink and lyricists. But my beef is more media journalists. Hold up. I said my beef is more meaty. A journalist could get a mouthful of flesh. And yes, I mean eating a penis, because they've been panning my album to death. So I've been giving the media fingers. Don't want to turn this to a counseling sesh, but they've been putting me through the ringer. So I ain't ironing shit out with the press. But I just hit the beat to the cleaners. That's right. You did, Eminem. This song's ridiculous. And if you're a real Eminem fan, like you'll love this song, you know, because it's just the flow, the wordplay, the metaphors, everything that we love about Eminem is in this song, you know. So it's just really good. I hope you enjoyed this review. Until next time, folks, click like, subscribe, and make sure to peace.